Morning Show. What it is with Esty. What it is.
Power 95.3.
Oh, gossip all wrapped up in what it is.
Well, what it is with Rihanna. Looks like a lot is going on. Police showed up to her home and they made an arrest. They did not arrest Rihanna, though. They arrested a 26-year-old male who was walking all over the roof of her home. Apparently, he is a huge Rihanna fan, somehow found out where she lived, pulled it up on Google Maps on his phone, and then tried to get in. He eventually couldn't get in. That's when he started climbing the roof. Now, security guards saw the gentleman. They decided to detain him until the actual police arrived. Now, he tried to deny that he even knew that it was Rihanna's house. But, of course, when they looked at his phone, the Google Maps were pulled up. Dude, you're crazy.
Like a security guard didn't shoot him. Oh, he's lucky it wasn't a hood house with like 7 pit bulls in the back. She should keep some pit bulls in the backyard just in case something like that happens.
I mean, seriously, that's scary for these celebrities to have people that just fall so head over heels for them, whether it's romantic or they just love them so much as an artist that they'd be willing to show up to their home to try to get in, to sleep in their bed. We hear these stories all the time.
People are brave, man. In the middle of the night, you come into my house, you're going to end up with a bullet in you.
Oh, my God. People are crazy.
In tomorrow's news, the man that climbed onto Rihanna's rooftop has been identified as Chris Brown.
Now, what it is with Lil Wayne, who caused a stir yesterday, video surfaced of him stomping all over an American flag. Many people were upset with Lil Wayne for saying that he was disrespecting our flag. Now, he has actually responded to the complaint, saying that he did not intend to desecrate the American flag. Lil Wayne tweeted, "I didn't step on the flag on purpose. It's a scene in a video where the flag drops behind me, and after it drops, it's just there as I perform." Basically, Wayne saying it was all a misunderstanding.
Right.
But it's on video. You see him stomping. So you can see it on power953.com.
I understand for the sake of the shot, if the shot, you know, because this picture is from somebody that was at the scene.
Correct.
Not the actual shot. So if the shot is focused on his chest.
The
up,
actual camera.
And there's supposedly, you know, the American flag there, and then the American flag drops and another hood flag comes up.
Yeah.
If they keep that shot on his chest up, they don't show him stomping on the flag, but they still need the shot of him dancing.
So exactly.
I kind of understand that, but at the same time, have somebody there pull that away from you. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, because he danced all over that flag.
Yeah, it's kind of a toughie here. It's a little crazy, but he says basically it was all a misunderstanding.
Hey, brilliant, no matter what, because what are we talking about right now?
Lil Wayne. God bless America. That's what it is every 50 after with the OB and Lil